what you see right now, just a fraction of the many people who came out for what could be the first of many great races in central Iowa. Believe it or not, these little guys right here, corgis, took center stage at the Animal Rescue League for the first annual corgi races. Organizers expected maybe 15 or so corgis and 50 people to come check things out, but you know what? More than 130 corgis were signed up for the races, and they're expecting as many as 1,700 people to pack the Animal Rescue League to watch the races unfold. Well, a lot of people came, a lot of people watched, and a lot of people cannot wait to see the corgi races again next year. And this benefited the Animal Rescue League, so all the proceeds stay right here at home. I'm Marcus McIntosh, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.